The Mighty Ergo Shovel is another one of those products that you've heard about. It's something that claims will make shoveling snow easier. We wanted to find out if the ads were true or if we would be left buried in the snow. So we gave it a test to see, will it work?
It's been a long, cold winter, and the snow has been piling up. What happens if you don't have one of these? That's when the Mighty Ergo Shovel claims it can help. It's called the Ultimate Bend-Free Ergonomic Shovel. We tested it out against a standard shovel with some guys cleaning the streets of Providence. So we gave you the Mighty Shovel and had you test it out. What did you think?
Actually, I like both of them. The other one I like because you don't have to bend.
It's made of all steel and aluminum. So was it easier for you to lift up the snow? Because the snow's getting heavy now.
It is heavy, but it gets right to the bottom. It works good.
The Mighty Ergo says it will minimize fatigue on your back. And you've been out here for a while, so how's your back must be hurting. So was the Mighty Shovel everything they say it is?
Yes.
You think so?
It is, yes.
It was easy on your back?
Yes.
Yeah, good.
Didn't have to bend. Didn't have to bend at all.
Tester number one says less pain and less strain. Tester number two was using a garden shovel to move the snow before we had him try out our shovel.
I like the reach. The reach is better on the Mighty Mac or whatever it is.
It is a pretty good shovel. You don't have to bend as much. It seems like it's grabbing a lot. You can lift it pretty easy. It's actually not bad. Compared to the regular shovel that we also had you test out.
There's no bending to it, so it's better reach.
So if you had to choose between the Mighty Shovel or the standard one, which one would you pick?
Well, being Polish, I use them both. I like the newest type. It's a lot easier to handle.
And the Mighty Ergo Shovel comes in two different sizes, two different colors. Average price is about $67 for it. So the big question is, will it work? I'm giving it 4 out of 5 stars. It really was easy to use, made moving even the heavy snow around pretty easy. It was also very well made and felt like it could handle just about anything. There we go. Here is the, I don't know if you can even see this here. And there it is, the Mighty Ergo.
I'm nervous.
It is mighty.
I'm not going to hit you in the head, am I?
Well, are you? I don't know. I'm asking myself the same question.
It's huge.
It's big, and it moves a lot of snow.
We went on this shoot together.
Yes, we did.
And it was just effortless. I mean, I was watching people, and it seemed to really just, like, go through anything.
Right. And then, though, you know, we did test it with the snow. This can be used for anything. Even in the brochure, they have it, you know, for people who are working outside in the yard or anything else, doing landscaping work. It all works. So,
yeah, it's
all good.
Great and a good color.
That wasn't my head.
Two colors too.
If you have a product you want to buy, but just not sure if it will live up to the claims, let us know and we will test it out and see will it work. Clink.